for basic math operations in sign language. Addition. In FSL, we use cross to show addition, or in addition to in ASL. For example, 5 cross 2. Cross to show addition, or 5 in addition to 2. Subtraction. In FSL, we use a minus sign like this, or we use our dominant hand as a claw to take away something from our non-dominant hand. For example, 5 minus 3, or 5 take away 3. Multiplication. We use saltire to denote multiplication or times. In ASL, we use both hands to sign P and move across ones. For example, 3 saltire 2, or 3 P cross 2. Division. In FSL, we have the obelus sign, a horizontal line with a dot above and a dot below. Or we use long division symbol, right parenthesis, and vinculum. In ASL, both hands move downward and to the sides. For example, 10 obelus 2, or 12 divided by 4, or 20 log division 5. Equal. In FSL, we use index and middle finger to draw parallel lines on air. In ASL, we bend both hands in front of you and make the fingertips touch a couple of times. For basic math operations in sign language. Thank you.